me out of the bearded barley nightly. Beside the green, green grass, swing, swing, swing the spinning step. You wear those shoes and I will wear that dress. Oh.
Together as we await the main highlight of the evening and as she steps into a higher level of life. Ladies and gentlemen, escorted by her nephew, Brandon Kramer, our debutante, Aña Lubao.
Shh. rooms, maybe 100 different things within the measure of a delivery. She may be the beauty of the beast, maybe the feather of the feast, may turn each day. Smile reflected in the stream. She may not be what she may seem inside her shell.
Another round of
You're my peace of mind in this crazy world. You're everything I've tried to find. Your love is a pearl. You're my Mona Lisa. You're my rainbow skies, and my only prayer is that you realize you'll always be beautiful in my eyes. The world will turn, and the seasons will change. And all the lessons we will learn will be beautiful and strange. We'll have our fill of tears, our share of sighs. My only prayer is that you realize you'll always be beautiful in my eyes.
Another man, but I won't lose no sleep on that, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful, it's true. I saw your face.
Achieve all your dreams and goals, Anya, and just be happy, and you'll get everything you want. I know you've been a good girl ever since you were just like Miranda. I was taking care of you just like her, and I wish you all the best, Anya. I love you.
Hi, I'm Rhea. I am Anya's cousin. I've always thought really of them as my siblings. Warm, thoughtful, very smart girl, and you still are to this day. I know you really well.
Remember the happy moments, even when you get older and when you get into adulthood. Remember all the happy times you had, and whenever you're back in California, we can have your crispy pata.
really lively girl, and I see you talking a lot, and I hope you have the best future and have a good long life.
Help me the Lord, and He will give you the desire of your heart. Okay? I love you. Happy birthday.
Dreams, so as you grow up in life, don't be afraid to set those new goals and dream big dreams, and know that we'll all be here to help you achieve those goals and to make your dreams a reality. So you have such a warm smile and positivity.
And I'm excited for you to go to college. So I'm here to help you with that. So yeah, and I love you.
Last year, it meant the world to me. You were the only person there. It's
a
little speech for you, even though it's short, but you know what I mean.
From her heart. Thank you, Tran. Let's call on.
It was awesome because you were a part of it. Remember me? You're 18.
Anya's first friend in the USA.
I wasn't shocked because out of all your friends, and no matter how far I am from you, and how busy you are from school and all your personal stuff, you haven't still forgotten about me.
I wish you all the best in life, and may you achieve all your dreams because I believe you can.
I can't wait to hear about your successes as well as your failures, as those only make you a stronger individual. Just remember that I will always be here for you in both your good and bad times. I love you and happy birthday.
Yes. I found a true friend in you.
Always remember that I'll always be here for you.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd.
Beautiful girl, wherever you are, I knew when I saw you.
There's not a thing that I would say, 'cause you're amazing, just the way you are.
Pick up the slack.
Yeah, pick up the bridge.
Dirty baby.